God, look down upon this thy house, and we thy humble servants. Grant us the spirit of thy grace, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Who has done this? Answer me, who has done this?
An edict, squire, from the Archbishop himself, and by order of the king.
By order of the king? Is the Church of England not a Protestant church? Would the king turn the house of God into a Roman temple?
Mr. Cromwell, I beseech you.
Does the king think that God can be bought with gold, trinkets, and gilded rubbish?
I know only that I have been instructed.
Has this king forgotten the Reformation?
Mr. Cromwell,
away with this popish idolatry! Did the Lord not say unto Moses, thou shalt not make unto thyself any graven image? Now bow down to them! Has this king forgotten the Spanish Inquisition? Is the Roman Catholic Church to have a seat in Westminster?